6 here with another video. So today we got a banger inside for this one. I mean, it's gonna be dope. Something found really weird. What the, like, there's two of the exact same shields. So today I'm thinking about doing some sniper shootout version 2 solos. Yep, I know. And yeah, that's what we're basically gonna be doing. I do have 700 V-Bucks saved up. So, yeah. And I sound like really quiet. Let me check. So, yeah, guys, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, turn the bell notification on. Yep. So, let's get on to this. Boom. Got an absolute dope video today for you guys. Yo, okay, comment down below if you think that it should of like iPhone 6 should be able to play. I think it should. So hope you guys like my new, I think I've said it before, but I got busty shoulders. I don't think I need retail animations anymore. Let's go tilted. Okay. Let's go. So yeah, really good combination if you guys like your rogue agent outfit, which I think is going away Easter. Yeah, obviously we got the new shoddy. Well, not cool, not the shotgun. But we got the new RPG, which I haven't gotten yet. And I've been playing another 16 hours. Yeah, I haven't gotten yet and I played like 16 hours of this since the time it came out. So that's really embarrassing for me. Good luck. Oh my gosh, I hate when your game just glitches. Like, it's always, for me, what a level attraction. Watchtower is an amazing skill. Oh my gosh. I want back up. I don't want anything. Somebody's placing spike traps. Yeah, I should be good. I mean, like, anybody's gonna, like, actually be able to blow my face up. Hello there. Oh, are you kidding me? What the? Oh my gosh! The snipes. Oh my gosh. Make sure to go and hit subscribe after that. That was just too good to be true. Maybe two? Ah, he dropped. Smart play, my dude. Ah, they just keep moving. Keep moving. I still can't believe I just... Jeez. I hate when you're just... So close! I thought you'd walk into that. I actually kind of want a crossbow right now. Infinite ammo. Infinite ammo. Usually people are just loaded with ammo in this game mode, but today, not for me. Somebody just got hit by that spike trap. Is that below me? You can hear all these sniper shots, but you don't know where they're coming from. I thought that was looted for a second. Yo, I'm getting scared. You can hear all the... You know what? I'm not a scaredy cat. Let's get out of this little hole. Apparently none of my shots want to hit. I'm totally fine with that. Yep. Hashtag I hate my life. I might actually try doing some double bolt. Or maybe even triple bolt by the looks of it. Except they have no health, no resources. I've gone. He's out. Yo, I'm so tempted to go rush that guy. And I don't know what to do. So we're gonna go rush that guy. I just fell. No resource. Screw you, mate. Honestly, yep, screw you. I get it. You hate me. Can't let the little guy win. Completely out of ammo, except for one gun. I hate my life so much. All I need is some bandages. Yes! My wish. My wish has come true. And some ammo. That's not gonna cut it. That's too much to ask. Right? Yep. Oh, yes. This will actually, like, what are you doing? Try to snipe me, aren't you? I'm fine with hiding. I'm sorry. Okay, yep, I get it. Everybody hates me. Everybody wants to shoot me. Totally fair. Why didn't I put bandages on? And what's it gonna do?
Hey, bud.
Damn it. Whatever. Let's see who that was. Hey, let's see who that was. Hey, okay. Got one person watching. Hello. Let's go up. What's up, typical? Typical pro.
Long time no see.
Did say that again.
I am tire 100.
You're right. Oh, nice.
I now live in LA.
Okay. I need a. Then I'm gonna have to stay on the chicken. Okay. Let's see. What did you say? Guys, make sure to go check out Typical Pro. Typical, didn't you have a channel at some point? I thought you did. Oh my gosh, the lag. The lag is so real right now. I think this time we'll get some more ammo. So it's gonna be good on that. One more shots. I'm still lagging right now. Seriously, Fortnite? Oh my gosh, Fortnite! Like, come on, you're the best-selling game, and this is how fast we get to go. This is how much lag it's in the game. Another ammo box. I wonder what ammo I get. Sniper ammo! Yay! Guys, make sure to go subscribe to my channel right now. I have a feeling guys have it. Subscribe to my channel if you want to. They heard me. What if something happened, glitch, tomorrow you have the Reaper? Wouldn't that be cool? Well, might as well just hit the subscribe button. You know, might as well. It's kind of boost your chances. Are you? No, not like this, not like this. Oh, I hit him? Go for my loot. Come on. Yes, go for it. Dang it! Hacker! Yeah, that was dope. And I got a shot. Why not? We'll just play some solos. So, did I get my own nations in there completely? Yeah, I did. Okay, so we don't need that. Good. Really? You got the noob skin. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that cringe. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my gosh, the cringes. Oh my gosh, no. No. Look at what you did. You killed someone. You killed somebody with those cringes. Yo, get your aim on. Are you serious, yo? Oh yeah, you're gonna do that? Look what I can do. Yo, I got the starter pack. Oh, yeah. You're gonna dance? Look at this. Oh, yeah. She gets it. She gets it. Oh, yeah. Bruh. Now he's out. Oh, really? 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 You betrayed me. Whatever. I don't care about it. Yeah, I've been betrayed. Good aim. Let's go, Pleasant. Guys, comment down below where you want me to go next. Honestly, actually, yo, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna look up random. Okay, I had one pulled up because I wanted to do this, but I didn't know if I was gonna live stream. So I got a random location picker. So after this, we're gonna be able to. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. I hate my life. I hate when I'm just so distracted on the phone. Nope, never mind, apparently. Oh my gosh! Loki, is this serious? No weapons, no nothing? Please, just one weapon. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Hashtag autotune. Oh my gosh. Minigun versus Scope DR. I'm staying out of this. I don't want to get wrecked. Please. Please. Not a single chest in this house? Huh. Sound. Pistol on the ground crying. Comment down below if you heard that song. I listened to it about a million times now. That's what I thought. Or if this is a Reaper, I'm so screwed if this is a Reaper. On the ground, crying. Killing me? You must be mistaken, because it's so late that I will be taken. can feel. You can feel rumble. It's got in this house. No, I'm putting a spike trap in there, y'all. I don't trust this. I can stay home.
I know. My.
Oh, Nana. Oh, okay. Hello there, buddy. Do you want to play? Because I'll play. Yep, they want to play. On the ground, killing me. Must be a mistake, because it's your luck that I will be taking. Oh, blue burst. I'm gonna go with the blue burst, yo. Change it up a little. No, I'll take that. Sniper rifle over suppressed pistol. Sniper rings. Comment down below if you guys are liking Fortnite right now. Because honestly, I'm. Oh. No. Come on. No! Eat it, son. Oh my god.
No, 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 no.
Yo. Why did I... Okay. I don't know why I crouched. Jeez, the heavy shotgun, boys. That's a heavy shotgun for you. If you haven't seen it yet. I mean, they used it good. You gotta give that to them. Still get absolutely demolished with a common tactical. I know, I'm not that stupid, boys. I know there's not a difference, but still. Okay, a green tactical. Does that make you happy? Movement? Can you feel it? Guys, if you want to know the reason why they implemented the little vibration feature, it's because in mobile, there'd be a footstep thing. So if you're, let's say you're playing mobile on PS4, you can still see the footsteps. So now they added a vibration feature. That's basically why and how there's a vibration feature. So this dude's just gonna be in a bush. Oh, I need that. I think it's one of the last scepters. No, sorry, not scepters, but things I need. Little tactic you can do right here, or like tip. Do this. Okay. Still the wrong. So you can see both ways. No, oh my gosh. Okay. There, that's correct. So then you can see both ways instead of just having one way. You can see both. I think he's in there. I've been eyeing that right now. Nice, I need that scepter. Where is this guy? I would like to know where this dude is. Or do that. I can hear you. Oh my God. What? No, that was a hack. What? Yo. No. No, that must have been fake. That's so fake. Okay. So now for the random place. We're gonna go. It's glitching. Okay, Fatal Fields, that's where we're going. Let's go sniper. We'll just do sniper shootout. Yeah. Sniper shootout. Yeah, and you get the point. Jesus, love this. This reminds me about that one guy that traveled in like one of those things you blow air in, then you roll around. Like, it's kind of like an inflatable ball. It's like one of those, but a little different. Well, actually, no, it's kind of exactly like it is. Guys, make sure to hit that subscribe button. We're getting close to 100 subscribers. We're just 25 away. And I got more gift cards for you Pokemon lovers. Can I need to work on the no-scopes. Because in this game, you're gonna get a lot of no-scopes. Like, in this game mode. Honestly? Oh wait, yeah, we have to go Fatal. About to say. We don't need the best of loot, so we'll just go. Nah, but I also want ammo, so let's go ahead and Fatal. No. I'm about to appear on the map. Oh, there I am. Coming in hot, yo. Oh, there's gonna be competition. Well, hello there. Looks like a not so good guy. He's not even wearing the backpack you get for free in the battle pass. Which means something, obviously. Now I'm hoping for a hunting rifle. My wish came true, thank you very much. Now, what we do here in this situation is that we know they came in the bottom. So we're gonna go from the bottom down. Good luck hitting me with that. Get your no scopes right. Let's get it. Bruh, when you get into the big leagues, he's gonna need more competition. He's gonna meet more competition. Let alone he's not going to be able to take on that competition. when you can barely even know it's not conditional, but God, no, I scared myself. That was scary. Yeah, guys, if you no-scope somebody with a hunting rifle, go in and finish them up with the pickaxe. I had that. I tried to do that once. They just kept bouncing around, and I'm like, screw it. It was a reaper, so I was kind of dead either way. But he was on, like, 3 health because I no-scoped him. You know, it's just tilted that I find really weird is because you're just sitting there watching people, like, right up in their faces, trying to hit each other. Then you're the one that just cleans them up. I have not gotten the legendary bolt yet in this game mode, which is kind of surprising. I mean, I rarely go for supply drops, so... Okay, for a second, I was like, no way, there's a legendary bolt. And they get a bush. Vibration. Is that behind me? I heard him climbing those steps. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Nope, I'm building under pressure! Where is he? Where is he? Guy behind you. Let's be the cleanup crew. Is this guy blind? No, I don't have any resources. Crap. I'm gonna rush this boy. I'm gonna rush this boy. Mates. You rush this boy like he never been rushed before. Okay, rush this guy. So hard. You're on the ground crying. Killing me? You must be mad at me because it's your life. The hour he takes in the game. You must be mistaken because it's a life. The hour he takes in killing me. You must be mistaken because it's a life. The hour he takes in killing me. I can do this all day, yo. Yeah, I can do this all day. Not you, but I can. Let's go for this semi. Go for both of them, don't you? What's your aim for? Oh my gosh. Holy crap. My game glitched! Did you guys see that? What? For you guys it didn't... Oh wait, yeah, it did glitch. Then I just died. That was honestly not fair. Oh, top 15 solo. Okay, let's go. Okay, thank you. Nope, we need, whatever. One more solo. One more solo won't hurt. Actually, I was about to do save the world, but, I mean. You must just a mistake, and because it's your life, that I would be taken. Can you? You must be mistaken, because it's your life, that I would be taken. What's up, guys? Here, wait, I'm gonna go to game chat. Hello, wait, what? I'm not in game chat? What the heck? Am I not in game chat? Quickly, quickly, there we go. Quickly. Okay, here we go. Why am I not in game chat? Bleh. This is triggering me. Wait, these people are triggering. Tapped. The guy just got melted. Yo, I'm fighting for this legendary scar. No! No! No, that is so cheesy! Nah, bro. Okay, hey guys, one sec. Okay. We'll do save the world mission. Why not? Defenders go. Sounds scary too. I do have this unlocked. I can't use it. Wait. Oh, it's because. Okay. What? Why? is my, wait, is my brightness? Let's just go 50. Wait, let's go. Oh, legendary troll loot llamas are back. Where is this? Okay, what I'm trying to do is basically... Can I sign in? No, I can't. No. Okay, there. Wait, Combat Pro's on you now? Yes, let's go! Okay, yeah, Combat Pro's on. Okay, guys. Should I use keyboard and mouse? I can do keyboard and mouse for you guys. Let me just clean the desk a little. Okay. Guys, I'll be right back.
Lars is standing by to gather storm intel, Commander. Let's launch that.
Need to get back up in those clouds.
Okay, guys,
we're headed your way. Make sure to collect any blue glow you see.
Yeah. We got the keyboard and mouse up top. Okay, let's move my controller. Okay, there.
What's this now? What's a pile of eggs doing out here? And why are they decorated? Commander, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. More eggs. We've got a real sicko on our hands here, Commander. The question we have to ask ourselves is this a copycat? Or are we dealing with a serial decorator?
Nah. Honestly, I'm still super sucky at this.
Call in forensics! Tape up the scene! And get those reporters out of here now! Everyone's got that one case they just can't shake. The one that wakes you from a dead sleep, dripping sweat and wracked with guilt. These eggs, they are my burden.
Excuse me? Yes. Wait, they got a new mouse hooked up. This is dope. Now we can actually play Fortnite. Like, now I can actually see what I'm doing. See, if I go into inventory. Now I have a mouse. That's actually, oh, wait. Wait, what? Oh, better. Why can't I scope? Oh crap, I changed something. Oh crap. Oh my gosh. Input. Target. Okay, yeah. Now I can actually see them. This is still really fast, okay. Oh, whoa, not standard. This is really just like... on keyboard and mouse is really like, for me, it's like on the mouse, it's whatever weapon you get is whatever weapon you use. That's how fast it is. Yeah, oh my God. Yo, seriously? Gosh. All I want is to hook up Combat Pro. Please, let me. My goodness. There we go. Now we go. Good in this, but it's, oh my gosh, my audio. Okay, it's the shortest. Okay, for this it's pretty good. It's not the best, but okay, I take that back. It's kind of trash right. In this. Now I feel like this game is actually, like this part of it's actually for me. Because at first it was all just standard. Now it's
new.
Okay. This is boring. Headshot? Alright. I take it back. Take that back. This gun is absolute garbage. Long range. I know it's a standard. And yes, I do have like two of the most wanted guns in the game. Whatever. Let's not do this. This is kind of boring. This is cool. Play like a pro. Available. Yep. The three Husketeers available now. Hunt eggs and mini bosses and quest line to unlock a legendary hero. Dial M for eggs. Okay. Let's go back to one. Let's see if some. Oh my gosh! I am the one. Let's see if we can get hooked up to some people. There's only one more challenge I need to complete. Oh wait, two more. Okay. Explosive weapons, hard, search. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna look up where to search. I have no clue. Okay. If he does it again, okay. Okay. Let's see. Let's go right here. Search. Shout out, oh, Pack Puncher. Watch me. Oh my gosh.
Search steel battery.
Let's see. Okay. It's right there. an extra shifty shaft. Okay, thank you, Pack Puncher. So basically, we are going. Wait, no. Let me scope in a little. Wait, where was it? I lost track of where it was. Oh, wait, right. Here. There. Okay. Nope. So it's literally in the line of sight. So guys, if you want tips for this, well, look at the thing. So basically, if you want to scope in, let's say, whaling, you have to move your marker there. Then if you want to scope in greasy, you just move your marker. But there's no, right now, way of doing, like, you, let's say you just want to move the map, there's no way for 90 people left. It's a small game. Yeah, okay. I was like, did I get rid of my marker? Okay, so we're gonna go there. We're gonna head down to the actual metal bridge. So if I'm correct, yeah, I have eyes on the subject. Target is moving in. I repeat, target is about to reach subject. Target is about to reach the location. Any of you that need to know where that is, it's right there. Oh my gosh! Oh, I didn't take damage. Surprising. Jeez, I still haven't even found the new RPG today, or yesterday, or any day it even came out. A blue pump. This is totally normal to find a blue pump around. No way, oh my gosh, there's a llama up there. It's my lucky day. There's a Philippine llama up there. Yep, there's a llama. Today is my birthday. Oh, there you are. There you are, my little pony. I can hear a chest, too. Oh, I know that's a llama. Magic. And I rarely ever get resources from llamas or something. Did I just get, like, the crappiest llama ever? Okay, 15 bandages. Now I understand why they're good. 510, 160, 60 shotgun ammo. 22 rockets. Gonna make a down of yourself when I block it. Again, I am addicted to that song. For a second, I thought there was another llama. I wouldn't went ballistic if there's two. I bet you there's a thing up here that you use to mark. Hey! Well, let me. Wow. Okay, there's one up there. Oh, don't I just love this sound of death. No, what is my mouse doing? On the ground. mistaken in me. You must be mistaken in me. End your life. End your life. For a second, I thought he got a llama too. Jeez. I have the best tactical shotgun, which is a surprise. 74. The best non-scar AR. Loads of resources. Loads of ammo. Maybe another kill. All I wanted, literally all I wanted, all I could have asked for from that llama was a launch pad. Was a launch pad! Yeah, they really nerfed the trees. They don't drop nearly as much wood. Damn, the crown. Mushrooms, chicken. Put things loaded. Check, check, check. On the ground. Are you kidding me? Really, Fortnite? Just let me see. Really? And yes, I'm gonna be the bad guy. I'm gonna break it. Yeah, they can't come on it. So bad. I know I'm such a bad guy. Jeez, that burnt through a load of my wood. I swear I heard something. Let's go back for this ammo. Can't believe we found a llama. For a second I thought llamas, when they first came out, that they're gonna be really easy to find. And somebody said they're usually by circles, which must have meant like blitz mode, because llamas spawn before the circles come. So I was an idiot to believe that. That's all I can say. This place. Like, it either had nothing in it, absolutely nothing. Hello there, mate. It's like, so might as well. I'm on the ground crying, are you killing me? You must be a mistake. Oh, shots. Yes, I love death. Oh, a little bit of build battle going on, eh? A bit of build battle going on. Eh? Mind if I come in and sneak up a few kills? I hope you don't. I beg your pardon. Be gone. Does nobody have the new shoddy? Seriously? You want the ground? Nobody wants to have the new shoddy. I get it. I mean, not the new. What am I doing? New shoddy? Come on. You want to come, med kit. Depends how many are in there. One. So, I'm not gonna take it. On the ground, crawling. There's the green shotgun there. And yes, I am not colorblind. We need to bring back the old days. I mean, the blue pump should stay. I love the blue pump. I know it's like the green pump. Well, not really the green pump, but you get what I mean. Jeez, honestly, I still feel like these common tacticals are more rare than the green tacticals. I don't know why. Did this guy loot the ammo boxes? No, he did not. Rookie mistake. I have 38 rockets, and I'm going to be so upset if I don't get them. No! Two llamas in one game? No. Two llamas in one game? Is this possible? Is this even true? No. Two llamas in one game. Nah, this ain't true. This is gonna be basically max resources for me. And I'm gonna see that new 1K sign. But I thought it went to 1K. I'm an idiot. Another llama. How much rockets? Yeah, 58. I'm taking a screenshot of my inventory right now. I swear, if I get sniped. I very much hope that is a sniper. That is not what I wanted. Hello there. Do you mind if I stop in for a little bit? Say hi, show my face. Get a few kills. Because you want to ground crying. Someone's got a pistol and then you want to ground killing me. Because it's your life that I'll be taking. Yes, I see you. I see you. I found the third llama! No way! I found all three llamas. Yo, no. No. Yo, we're ending.